Declan. Like you said a few minutes ago, you were also signed with Ruthless Records. That's my next question, man. What was it like working alongside Eazy-E, and what was he like as a person?
Let me tell you, Eazy-E, there's two things I remember about him. Are we a G-rated station, or...
Honestly, it is uncensored. Say whatever you like.
Okay, so let me tell you about Eazy. Two things. Number one, he would get up early and call you. He used to talk to me every morning. Eazy and Dre would call me every morning around 7 a.m. And Eazy used to always say, hang on, let me go take a shit. And he would go and come back in like 2 minutes. And we used to be on the phone like, what the fuck? He said you was taking a shit. And he would be like, yo, I did. And then Dre used to say, actually, the first time he did it, me and my boy Mike was on the phone with him. And Dre was like, yo, man, Eazy shit like a bird. Watch this. And we was like, that's my Eazy-E memory. I know it's bullshit, but I got to remember my boy like that. You know, he was like, what? It was comedy, man, these guys. But, man, so much love. Every morning working with Eazy, it was fabulous. Working with Dre, too. Jerry Heller, everybody was great until it wasn't, you know?